good to go.
So I'm here with Coach Kyle Zenoni of the men's soccer team. Coach, starting off, can you just give some thoughts on the game?
Yeah, look, I mean, we asked our guys to defend, you know, first and foremost, that's who we are, and then we play our style from there. And, you know, we were tough to break down today. As you can see, it's a really good team. They're very well coached. And I, overall, like, the guys just stuck together and they played. You know, it's never going to be perfect. It's the first game. Again, we have a long ways to go. But overall, for the first game of the season, I thought the boys fought hard. It's almost 95 degrees out over here. I mean, so I couldn't be more proud, just the way that they stayed together and they defended. But it's a good team. That's a really good team that we just played.
Yeah, so the team started off strong offensively and logged 12 shots in the first half. What allowed the team to be that aggressive and get those shots off?
Yeah, it's just our, you know, it's our style of play. We were pretty good in transition. We tried to be a little unselfish and make sure that we're breaking together. And, you know, the guys have the green light to, they feel that they can make a play, they do it. So they had a good performance.
So next up, you're on the road to take on Siena. Do you have any thoughts heading into that matchup? Or?
Yeah, listen, I mean, we got to recover tomorrow. We have to recover and get everyone healthy and see where we are. And then we got to start breaking down the film of Siena and kind of go from there. But right now, it's a good moment. And I think now it's just a matter of getting guys healthy and recovered and then kind of have a game plan and going into Siena.
And then just lastly, congrats on your first career win. How does it feel to get that in your first game
here? Yeah, thank you. No, it's special. I mean, listen, this is a special group of guys. It's a little surreal for me, but it's pretty special. And I've enjoyed the moment, but again, tomorrow we wake up and we start it all over, and it's a long process. But it's right now, it feels good, but we have a long ways to go yet. So,
awesome.
But thanks.
Thank you.